and today we will be doing visiting with my dinosaurs. I may be doing a battle or two, okay? My name is James Bryn Robert Morgan, and I live in Angmering, and I'm doing a video in Jurassic Park at level 41 and a nearly quarter. So my pterosaurs, this little guy, evolution 1, like plain and boring, evolution 2, much colourful and more strong, isn't he? He's there. He is Strokey. You like that, don't ya? Oh, sorry, I wasn't saying that to you. You're not a pet, aren't ya? Says him, and him on level 30, isn't he? He's colourful, isn't he? He's got some blue, some white, some orange, and so that's about it. Is his plain one, that's quite dull. Second one's got blue of colour. Not too much, but enough. Bye. This one's a legendary one. So I've only got evolution 1. He looks quite pretty, doesn't he? Trust me, don't be with him. Because what's this? That. Isn't it bad? And he hates you. Next one's this guy. He's big, isn't he? Evolution 1. Evolution 2. Evolution 3. Quite pretty. And Evolution 4. It took me a very long time to get. Was worth the effort. He does look very, very nice. Feed him. He flies up and 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 lands on a basket and takes my fish out. I didn't want that. Let's feed him a bit more. Feed you boy. Don't want no one. The Morphodon, quite cool. This is level 1, this is level 2. It's quite colourful and bright. He's strong. What do I mean? So that's the Morphodon. Pteranodon, everyone likes. He's stuck quite dull there, but here he's quite good. Like it? You don't want to be with him. Stop it. Let's go with him next. He's quite cool. Level 1. Level 2. I can't show you him eating because he's already fed up. Sorry. Where was I? I'm here. This big boy. Level 1. Dull. Level 2. Better. Level 3. Even better. He's quite big, isn't he? Now you're probably asking, have I got Quetzal Quatlas? Well, I have. And we're not there yet. Eudemorphodon's a very good one. He's scary. He's nice. Isn't he? Can't fly or anything. Next one's Quetzal Quatlas. Because, isn't he? Seriously, bosses. Quetzalcoatlus, it is all of them. Oh, it's for Ceres. It is Angelosaurus, level 1. I mean 10. Level 2. Level 3. Level 4. It looks like a bit more cartoony when he's on level 40, doesn't he? Yeah, he's on his max level. Creatures reached its maximum level. Can the Brad's license? Now I'd see you as him in battle, don't you? But if you pounce him, he gets angry. Diplotator? 1, 2, 3, 4. You're probably wondering, why has a hybrid got a hybrid? Because you can make a super hybrid. So you and feeding is quite cool. Oh, ew. Feed him up, 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 up. Feed him up and he is fed. Ouch. And that goes down. It's quite cool. Next one's a flying one. Evolution 1. Evolution 2. Haven't gone. He isn't that good. He's just a good fighter. You like that, don't you, cutie pie? Oh, upset him.